Hello, hello, and I'm Teeman.
And I'm Edgy Layton.
Whatever that means. Here's what's happening at HMS.
The lunch order is changing next semester. Classes who had B and D lunch will eat first. Classes who had A and C lunch will eat second. See the slide later in the announcements to confirm your lunch time.
On Tuesday, you will report to your old second period class at the beginning of school. That's the second period you've been going to all year. You will receive your new schedule and then be released to go to your first period class.
Eighth graders, the Charger preview meetings will take place on February 6th. Be there.
FBLA meets today in Miss Bratch's room.
And that's the news. I'm Edgy Layton.
No, you're not.
Hello, Huskies. We're here today on a special edition of CSI Hillwood. Detective Teeman, Mr. Nevitt. We have our evidence right here, Detective Teeman. As you can see, evidence, this was brought in by one Brandy Moorhead, our very own Mrs. Moorhead, eighth grade English teacher, amateur detective. So, Teeman, if you will, you can see one sandwich, one seemingly normal, innocuous sandwich. But it's not just an everyday sandwich, because this sandwich, the same sandwich, the similar sandwich, has been found 3 days in a row outside Mr. King's room. 3 days in a row, a different sandwich, similar characteristics, every morning sitting outside Mr. King's room. So, now be very careful. We don't know the contents of this sandwich. We don't know the properties of this sandwich. Is it poisonous? Is it dangerous? We'll find out. So, Teeman, first glance, what can you say about this sandwich?
Well, Mr. Nevitt, it is, in fact, stale bread. Two
stale bread.
Different pieces of bread. Peanut butter and jelly, 3 days in a row, outside Mr. King's room.
All right, so notice great observation, Detective Teeman. On the one side, we have wheat bread that looks like your basic, you know, Mrs. Baird's wheat bread. But on the other side, look at those holes. You see the holes?
Yeah.
Not wheat bread, that's rye. We have rye and wheat bread. Now, when you make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, Teeman, What kind of bread do you use?
I always use white.
You always use white? I always use wheat. Perfectly normal, perfectly acceptable. Why two different types of bread? And each day, the sandwich has been made of mismatched pieces of bread. One day, it's white and wheat. Today, wheat and rye. Who knows what it'll be tomorrow? So, what do you think about the covering on the inside there, the peanut butter and jelly?
Well, it looks like the peanut butter's hardened. If we take it apart, there's not actually jelly.
Oh, yeah. Any jelly that there was may have disintegrated already. Foul play?
Seems like
I think it may be. So some sort of a crystal substance here. The peanut butter seems to be crystallizing. Be careful. No. It's too dangerous, Teeman. It's too dangerous. Where did the sandwich come from? Why does a sandwich appear every day outside Mr. King's room? Detective Teeman and I will get to the bottom of it. And if you have any information in the mystery sandwich mystery. Come by room 415. We're on the case.
Oh, when the sun goes down, I think you only live to see the lights uptown. I wasted my time when I would try, try, try. 'Cause when the lights have lost their glow, you cry. cry, cry, cry. Soon your sugar daddies will all be gone. You wake up some cold day and find you're alone. You'll call for me, but I'm gonna tell you bye, bye, bye. When I turn around and walk away, you'll cry, cry, cry. You're gonna cry, 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 and you'll cry alone. When everyone's forgotten and you're left on your own, you're gonna cry, cry, cry.